Hi. A few years ago, I used to work as a copywriter in advertising, and I became the youngest creative director, one of the youngest creative directors in the ad agency. It was a big name in our industry. The next day, I put in my papers. Yes, I quit my job when I was doing really well, just because I didn't want to continue to be part of the rat race. I figured that that's not where my happiness lay. Maybe I had the talent for it. It didn't give me the greatest joy. I enjoyed it as long as it lasted, but I wanted to quit because I wanted to pursue a childhood dream of becoming an actor, a model, a media personality. I didn't know the happy path is also going to emerge, but the fact of the matter is that I quit a really well-paying, good job when I had a great designation, and I have never ever regretted that decision. It was made with my head on my shoulders. I was an award-winning young copywriter. I was on the fast track. I was doing well. I was being paid well. I had a knack for it. I had a flair for it, and yet I didn't want to be part of it anymore. A lot of my friends who were at the level that I am went on to become, you know, have great designations and become national creative directors. And I'm very proud of them. I'm very happy for them. And I wish them even more success, even more money, even more happiness in doing what they're doing. But the fact of the matter is, I quit the rat race when it was, when things were going well for me. And I know it's not always possible for everyone to do that. My husband was with foreign banks for many years, and he quit also for the same reason. He wanted to give his happiness and well-being and feeling good every single day more importance than golden handcuffs and big fat salaries. And I think he had also had enough of the rat race. I know it's not possible for everyone to do that. But what is possible for everyone to do is that even while you are part of a corporate setup, you have a job that entails long hours, lots of work, I think it's possible to at least put an end to the rat race in our minds. I think it's possible for us to stop comparing our lives to others, stop thinking about peer pressure. I mean, you know, if working harder and getting 3 designations more helps somebody else get a fancy car, you decide for yourself, is getting a fancy car more important, or is it more important for you to spend 2 hours extra every evening with your growing children and your loving wife? If that's the case, then I think it's possible for you to put a hold on your money dreams and make living life more important. Is it more important for you to have a healthy lifestyle? Is it more important for you to get enough sleep? Is it more important for you to wake up happy in a 2-bedroom house instead of a 7-bedroom house where you can't sleep because you're so tense? I'm not saying both are not possible. I think it's possible to be tension-free and healthy and happy and have fulfilled, loving relationships and still have a very successful, flourishing career. I think the only thing that needs to end is the rat race in our mind. Oh, that one got a fancier car, a fancier house, a fancier designation. You know, he or she is the head of Asia Pac or whatever. I'm just saying that if we stop comparing our lives with others, stop comparing our accomplishments, our achievements, our designations, it brings a lot of peace. And it's worth giving up anything for. I do hope that you go on to have the greatest of success in life, the greatest of achievements, the greatest of health, wealth, abundance, prosperity, and yet you're able to put an end to the rat race inside your mind. It takes away a lot of the pressure and you can live a stress-free life. Cheers.
Nobody can be happy all the time. Yes, not even a happiness coach like me. What all of us can benefit from is to become more conscious, more aware of our mind, our thoughts, and how our mind actually works. This is my endeavor with this YouTube channel. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you really like more than one video, then subscribe to this channel. And if you think videos like this could be of value to somebody you care about, then please recommend this channel to them. Thank you. Cheers and have a lovely 2021.